Hey, what's up, guys? It's Rich, and welcome back to another video. Today, we are playing 1 hour of COD 4 Remastered. I have joined this game late, and we are being sort of dominated here on Sabotage. I feel like they could win whenever they want. But now that I'm here, I feel like I can help the team out a little bit. I've been playing a lot of Battlefield 1 today. I've recorded 3 episodes in a row. So I'm getting used to COD again. Take off his head. I'm using the M16 here. I couldn't help it. Let me jump up on this. Let me see if I can see anyone at the back. That nade's not going to get me. I might hoit add this nade over the top. See who I can get from that. There's my UAV. There's only 3 minutes left of this game. So does it go to overtime? I think it might go to overtime. No, I really wanted... That was a stupid place to stand. I knew that was a line of sight. I knew it. God damn it, Greg. I just gave him a free kill. I was 2 off my airstrike. That was easy. Alright, I am going to move up here. There's someone behind this bus, right next to Hulk Hero. He got him. Good work, Hulk Hero. Is he chilling there again, or is he... Nah, he's not. There's people at the back. We've got a helicopter on our side. Should I run up... Do you know what? I might do a Rambo run. This might have been a bad plan. That guy's just aiming at the bomb. He's got a teammate back there. There was 2 people at the bomb already, just chilling out next to it. Alright, the bomb is reset anyway. He's running up. I'm liking this tactic, Hulk Hero. This is what I was going to do. I've got you, my friend. I'm helping you out. Let's go. You know they're going to keep spawning back there. Watch out. Get him, teammate. Oh my god. Schmiddle power got me at the back of the map with his RPD. Get him, Hulk Hero. Oh, unlucky. He tried his best there. I'm 5-4, but I am... That guy is aiming at their spawn. This might be the perfect time. UAV's online. Oh my god, they're spawning out. That's bad news. Don't come this way. Do I jump over? I'm risking it. Oh my Jonas Brothers, come on now. I'm running through. Hope this guy can't hear me or something. There we go, I'll take him out. Are they in our spawn? How many markers did I get on that guy? Other people would one bomb me through that. Easy, look at those one bombs from Hulk Hero. Maybe I was just, you know, missing, I guess. I don't know. I feel like I got a fair few heat markers, though. I know exactly where you're going to be. Easy kill. He's fitting his description, his name, very well. Okay, the stun grenade over the top. Hoyt air the nade inside. Alright, there's 3 of them. Who's got the bomb? Let's go, let's go. I want to see some urgency. 2 UAV assists. I haven't got the bomb, so I can't plant it. It always keeps telling me to. No, don't kill me. Oh my god, he was planting it too. He was planting it. Killer Logan. The bomb's right on their team. Look, get over there. We made a good run. I got a triple kill. I was in their spawn. I stopped them from spawning there. It's 4 against 6 right now. If we can win this sabotage against 6 people on bug, we're doing supremely well. They're spawning out. That's the thing. They're spawning here. Me shooting here is probably not a good idea. I could have just flanked them and then they wouldn't have known any better, but... Oh, did I get a full burst onto him? Teammate, what are you doing? Why did he run out there and do the Misery Loves Company? Perhaps he saw the challenge earlier and thought that was a perfect time. They've got a chopper from this. Oh, that sucks. How did they get a chopper? Who got that? They must have been camping back there. We were so close to planting the explosives. They haven't touched the bomb once this game, and they've got 6 people to our 4. It always just shoots me through the bus as well. Alright, we lost that game.
All that camping, you little faggots, man. All using assault rifles and then using snipers, you little faggots, man. Get a life, man. Look at that. Some dirty machine gun.
What's wrong with these machine guns here? PLBM? What's wrong with that?
Fucking terrible.
Why are we terrible? For using M16s? Alright, game number 2 here. I've late joined another one. We're playing some HQ, some headquarters, some quarters of the head description. Don't kill me, Nade. Is he using 3x nades? Yes, he is. And I think that was Martinum too. I didn't quite see it. He's level 30, which means he's protected. He spent his token on nades 3x. What a guy. Alright, let's storm this. Let's try and take this objective as quickly as we can. I'm going to leave down a grenade. It's a smoke. Whoops, I did not realize it was a smoke grenade. That might come in handy, one of these games. Who knows? I saw you through there. There's someone behind me too. I think the smoke grenade actually saved me. That was lucky. I was definitely fortunate. I'm going to call my UAV in, because why not? They're down there. Someone on this side. There we go. Take him out. Run through. Please run through. I've got double UAV assist. I assume those two guys are dead. Oh my god, that juggernaut though. I surely should have killed him. I thought I even allowed for the juggernaut. The juggernautness. I take him out. I'm one off my chopper. I'm going to quickly run outside. Call this in. I'm okay, right? He hasn't seen me. They're capping this. I should be over there. Right, he's nervous and he got off it. I'm one off this chopper. Helicopter on fleek. My nade was... Sorry, I was trying to jump through that window. I missed it though. Did you see that? He would have killed me anyway. At least I got my chopper before I died. I was the last guy left trying to defuse that. Trying to defend it even. And I think we got the full amount of points from it. Alright, there is my chopper. We got a good spawn for this. I think it's so unfair on the enemy team sometimes. It really is. Of course, secured. Hopefully those teammates spawned in beforehand. No, never mind. Extinct Ghost didn't manage to. These guys are going to chuck triple nades at me, aren't they? Martyrdom triple nades. What an amazing class. Hopefully my chopper can kill a lot of them. This isn't going to be a long game. I think we're going to win off this this headquarters, to be honest with you. My chopper's on the wrong side, but I've got faith. These guys are trying to make it over. He's got himself a UAV. We only need 20 more points, team, and then we've won. Are they going to storm it now? Oh, they're going to get it with like 5 points left, aren't they? Yes, they are. All right, at least it gives us a little bit more time to play. Look on the positives, you know. We have a commanding lead. Let's capture this straight away. I'm going to leave. Oh my god, that made it through. There's that guy too. Take him out as well. There's people back there. And we win. I was about to get a triple spray. Look at those guys lined up. Game two was quick as well. Alright, game three. Fortunately, we have spawned in at the start of this one. We did not late join. The first time ever. Rank 38. It's not too bad. I am going to go up top here. I reckon this guy's got the same idea. How did he push past me? How on earth did he manage to push past me? I'm so confused. No, I saw him going down there. Twisted reloads. What a game attack. I can't believe that guy pushed me out of the way. I was in front of him 100%. All of a sudden, he just teleports in front of me. Whatever, it's fine. We're against four people on ambush, which is never going to be fun. Hopefully, some more people join. I'm using an M16, though, because why not? Please die. There's a guy up top, I believe. I knew exactly where he was going. I just couldn't get my aim there fast enough for some reason. Right, there's a UAV. Do you reckon this guy's going to come this way? I don't know, but there could be people behind me, too, it looks like. Right, the M16 is way too good. I mean, I would have killed that man anyway, because he wasn't moving. So I'd have just done another burst really quick before he realized. Where are these guys? I'm a bit nervous. I want my airstrike bad. I think he's still chinning underneath there. I'm pretty sure Twisted Reloads is just sat in the opposite one. Do you know what? I've got a plan for this. Oh, you can make that go all the way down. I'm sure you can. Maybe he's not even there anymore. He's not on the radar, so... There's my airstrike. We're still against four people though, which sucks. Hopefully this guy comes up. Have you ever seen parkour like this before? The answer is most definitely not. I wonder if he's in this bottom corner. No, he's not. Oh, now I'm nervous. Not worth chasing after one guy. I may as well use this airstrike. And you know what? I'm going to run back in here. I don't care. Still against four people. Are you kidding me? It's got an M21. There's my helicopter. I'm not going to call it in just yet. Our team's got above a 3 KD. I'm liking it. It could be that way, but I'm going to check this way instead. Can you still do this? Surely they didn't patch that. Surely not. Can you just go over the top? There you go. It's always been a bit awkward. Oh, let's turn around anyway. I'm going to call mine in because I don't want that guy to call in his before mine, so. There is a collateral. Near enough. Now there's one behind us. I'm 9-1. Was that the guy that was camping? I'm not sure if it was him or not. One of them is camping terrifically. He's doing a very good job. That guy's 0-13. How has that happened? Twisted Reloads has gone down to my chopper. Fortunately, he's the only guy that's killing with this game. Thank you, teammate. Why aren't more people joining? Mind you, I'd be livid if I joined a 08, 014, 211 team. I feel bad for Twisted Reloads, to be honest. I think someone else has got a chopper on our team too. Parkour not on fleek. One of our team is left, so now it's a 5v4. My chopper actually got me a fair amount of kills there, considering there's only four people on their team. Nice. Watch out though, teammate. There was someone there. I wonder if he's going all the way around. I doubt it. Where did he go then? He probably did. I saw someone. I was trying to get my teammates back, but this guy ran off somewhere. Where on earth did this man go? Oh! That was close. Way too close. Where are they at? I'll take that headshot. Thank you, Twisted Reloads. How is he not left yet? I'd be gone. I would be so gone. Our team's got a 4 KD here. Is that someone up top? Not sure. Friendly chopper on the way. Friendly chopper. I'm on a 17 streak here. I wonder what most of my streaks is. My highest streak. Now we're against two people. I can't blame him for leaving. 1-18, 0-11, the people that are left. That's the problem with this game, though, at the moment. I feel like the lobs just aren't filling up. At all. Like, no one joins. I always join late, but no one else does to my games, it seems like. Is he alive still? There's someone at the back. I got an assist for that. Okay. Now there's only one person left. Hopefully this guy just leaves. I mean, he's 1-14. Just take it and just take the loss, my friend. We can't chase this guy another 18 times. Alright, 17. We can do it. 4.5 minutes. How? It took two bursts. I just stopped firing. More people are connecting. Greco and Greek Spartan. Alright, perfect. Now they're joining. Why didn't they join when there was four people at the start of the game? I don't understand. It confuses me. These guys might just insta-leave. I couldn't blame them for them if they did. They're low level. Maybe they're not going to care. I hope they don't. He died instantly. Maybe someone else spawned there, though. They've got four people now. Is that someone back there? Yes, it is. He died from the chopper just as I was shooting him. Am I not going to get another kill this game? There's probably a guy right down there. I think there's a guy in here, too. I can't blame him. I can't blame him. He's joined a game late. This late. I was on like a 17 streak, wasn't I? I just remembered. I was on a 17 streak and I threw it away. I knew there was going to be a claymore. I had this feeling. That guy's like nearly second prestige. That's the bad part about this. My teammate just got sniped. I reckon he's up there still. He was in that corner. I've got deep impact on, so okay. Why can't you just make this painless? Why can't you just die without trying? Come on, Jangums. There was two people up there. Watch out, teammates. Let's go get him. Is he still killing us? He's in the little cubby hole next to it. There's one of them. Pav got me again. I mean, this is just horrific. Chasing after three people. This is why I always find it difficult to get kills when there's not that many people in the lobby. Oh, okay. This is why it's so difficult. Pavang left and then instantly joined back. This guy died, I think. He ran off this way. He's now dead. Two more kills and then we're done. It's been an 8-minute game. Could have been 5.5 minutes max. Let me get the last kill. I'm going to lob my nade back this way. No, he's not there. There's a guy in the corner. Let me get this kill. Teammates. Yes, I did it. I'll show him through that too. Puncture. All right, game three done. All right, this game should be a bit quicker because we are playing TDM on shipment, so let's see how this goes, I guess. No, I wanted that early UAV. I really did. I love this AK-74. It is good at long range. It's good at close range. Died to a grenade. Okay. That guy doing a nice little bunny hop when he died. I appreciate that. Taking the lead. There's my UAV. Thank goodness. Call that in straight away. It's got chin in here. I like to try and keep track of people that are just chinning out places and haven't died in a while because I don't want them to get... I don't like them getting streaks, you know? Don't spawn behind me. Gonna leave that nade on the floor for them. May as well call this UAV in before it gets overlapped. I'm hoping I'm gonna get a chopper. Not a chopper, but an airstrike. I didn't! I goddamn suck. Right, there goes a nade. If that doesn't get me 4 kills. Got me a hit marker. Got me an assist. We're about to achieve victory, apparently. We are murdering these guys. There's a double kill. Easy as they come. Oh my god. Okay, I'm one off the airstrike now. That guy just got a bunch of kills off his, so... Oh, he spawned now. I watched someone spawn, but then someone that just spawned killed me. It's a decent trade-off, I guess. It makes sense. I can't hate the player. The airstrike's gonna kill that guy, so... Now I've just spawned in my own airstrike. 2 kills from an airstrike on shipment, that's diabolical. Why did I want one so bad? That's my UAV, may as well call it in. Bunch of heat markers. How? How is this guy taking no damage? That's a joke. That has to be a joke. I'm not even sure how long that game was. A minute and 45 seconds, 2 minutes maybe. Alright, we are playing on Bog. That means I have to pull out the M16. Hopefully. Well, I was hoping I had a Juggernaut class with the M4 carbine, but unfortunately for me, I do not. I've seen a lot of people run this way, though. I'm loving my nade there. I think I saw someone. There's a kill. No one made it past. We are in full control of this hill, the middle hill. Have they purposely made it a little bit more difficult to see on the hill? Because the lighting effects and stuff. Oh my god, that's landing right on top of me. He's got a double with that. And I think he marked someone else too. That sucks. Look at that one bomb on Mirror Jam. I think they still have a UAV from that. Yeah, that's Mirror Jam's. No! My aim was on him just after that. Just after that second burst. Somehow got that kill. Alright, give me an airstrike. All I want is the airstrike. I'm close to my UAV of destruction. We're still in TDM, so these spawns aren't going to be the... Did you? God damn it, that sucks. My PS4 is lagging a little bit. There we go, we're back. We're back in action. That woody guy, I guarantee that was that woody guy at the back. Don't even know where he is. He didn't break scope, so... There's a lot of people around here. I'm a little bit nervous. There's one of them. That Woody's going to get himself a streak if we're not careful. He's going to get himself an airstrike, I think. I hit someone. There's a headshot, apparently. There's my airstrike. Let me get in here real quick. No, someone else caught one in. Don't kill me, I want this chopper too. I'm hoping they don't know I'm here. Surely no one's going to challenge. As soon as that's gone, I'm calling this in. Okay, the airstrike's already disappeared. There we go. Don't kill me. The guy right here. No one? I saw people running over that way. How can this be? What? How? My airstrike was just falling. Okay, that makes no sense. That was going to be I should have a chop right now. I swear that my score streaks or my kill streaks on this game never do anything. They're always bad. And I don't know how it happens. I saw people running around this side of the map. And my airstrike was right there. And the game did not care. You hear me? It did not care. Right, they've got a UAV. I don't have UAV jammer like that guy did. I'll take that easy enough kill though. Are they just all sat in the back building? This is Bog though. We played possibly two of the most questionable maps in a row now. Sucks for that guy. We've lost the lead because this guy has managed to get himself an airstrike at the back of the map. Woody. There's my UAV. His airstrike did enough damage, mine did nothing. I'll take up Woody. Hopefully that's making him spawn out now. Thank goodness for that UAV. Right, don't die. I'm just going to wait for this to pass. Don't say it's going to kill no one again. This is unbelievable. There's my chopper, thank goodness. So that one's going down as well. This is great news. Yeah, you better move. I'm not moving. As soon as this goes, this is mine. As soon as the picture disappears, let me call this in. I don't think anyone else has one, but there we go. Oh my word. Did you get him, teammate? Thank goodness. There's people out here. There's someone just tuning in here. Oh my god, the nade of justice came over from Monkey. I should have waited, but it doesn't matter too much. There's only 20 odd kills left, so I just wanted to call it in straight away. I got a double kill already with my chopper. It's actually getting me some kills. This is a world's first. Someone's trying to fire it at it with an RPG, though. At that range, it's sort of... Okay. This is why people hate Bog. People like that. They've destroyed it already. There's Jason. He got me two kills. Challenge this side again. Someone else killed me. Woody's killed me. We're only two kills in the lead here. Where was he? Was he there? This is such a disaster. Bog is a disaster of a map most of the time. This is why I really wanted a Juggernaut class, to combat all the snipers on here. Every time Bog comes up, we've lost the lead because we have to run into them sniping. Of course we're going to lose the lead. We just need someone to get behind them though, and then we'll be all right. Oh, he's right at the back. There he is. Someone's going to snipe me. Oh my god, I did not know he was there with the UAV jammer perk. That sucks, I was going to be able to take out three snipers there, I'm sure of it. There's a guy running that way. No idea where I'm taking damage from right now. That nade's going to kill no one, I don't even think they're that close to us. We're going to lose this game now, unbelievably. Thought I saw someone that way. You know what? Never mind, I got killed by something. I've no idea what killed me. Bog is one piece of shit map. That's all I'm going to say about that. He spawned behind us. How does he spawn there? How does he spawn there? That makes no sense. His entire team's camp sniping at the back. Oh, man. All right, I thought I'd speed things up with some ground war here. I'm just going to sit back and enjoy the fireworks display of all these spawn nades. If they don't throw any at us, there you go, that guy's got one. They're still coming, watch out team. Oh my god, wrong button. I'm gonna throw mine down that way. This guy's already up top. I'm gonna take one of these tags if I can. Never mind, he's got there. Someone's pushed through already, but whatever. I'll take an assist. I've got bandoliers, so I can spare a few bullets spraying through walls and stuff. I got myself a UAV. Sucks for me, I guess. Saw a guy there. He chased me bad. Holy shit. Teammate, go get him. My teammate got him. Good job. And then he got the tags too. I'm liking it. Right, do we have a UAV? Yes, we do. My teammates are putting in a performance right now. I don't even know where to look. Even with the UAV. Where do I look? What do I do? I'm just going to call mining straight away. Who cares? My teammate should be able to get some. I haven't actually got a tag yet, so... That's why I'm near the bomb on the leaderboard. For any airstrike, I didn't get either of those kills. I deserve these tags. Give me some extra XP. There's someone else around there. Watch out, teammate. How did all of us die? There's my airstrike. Give me these tags, please. Kill denied. I'm just gonna... Oh, I should have called it in at their spawn. I'm an idiot. Why did I do this to myself? This isn't gonna get me any kills, is it? How is his airstrike? Oh, it's not even my airstrike. Okay. Thank goodness for that. I swear I put my airstrike down, didn't I? How did that make any sense? Oh, it's because I just did it a little bit after him, I guess. Alright, doesn't matter. There's my helicopter. Thank goodness for that. Our team is destroying. They have six tags. No! I messed up the jump. I don't care if I die now, though, so I'm just going to rush in. Thank you. I actually wanted that to happen. Joke's on you, Jared. He's got the fat... He's got the fat gland tag. Don't kill me. A helicopter kill. Killed and denied. Hopefully this guy runs in here. No? I reckon there's one down there. I'm going to lob the nade of justice over the top. There's people behind there. God, they spawned closer than I expected. That guy ran through so quickly. Man, I was getting closer with the airstrike. That's so dumb of me. I was 10 and 1. No, I didn't press that button. I must have, but I didn't think I did. At least my helicopter's still up. I mean, I can destroy easy on this map. There's two mounted machine guns, so... As long as it gets me some kills. It doesn't have to be earning my streak or anything. I'm fine. Just give me some kills, Chopper. I mean, there's tags behind us, but... They're a bit unnecessary. We're winning by a lot. Let's go this way instead. I wish I had that nade up. Still got my stun. That guy destroyed my... He destroyed my my streak. The fiend. If only I had an airstrike. I'll take him out and then I'll turn around. I'm going this way. There's someone training in here. They've got themselves in a UAV. There's another UAV. There was a guy there, but he's already dead somehow. How did he die that quickly? He knows I'm in here. Just wait for him to rush me. That guy's jumping down like a fool. Still haven't killed him, though. There's a sniper up top. I need to watch out for this spawn. There you go. You knew they'd be there. Alright, there we go. Airstrike at the back. If this doesn't get me 3 or 4 kills, I'd be very disappointed. One. I think we killed them all already. I know they're gonna spawn this way. God damn it, Greg. I need one for my chopper now. That'll do. The nade over the top from that guy. I'm just gonna call my chopper in straight away. No! No! Why? Oh. Damn it, Greg, I think this is a 9v, what is that, 6? It looks like that was my chopper. I deserve that. I don't know why I deserved it more than anyone else, but... I should have just been spamming it. That's my usual tactic of just spamming it with the pistol out, so I can spam it faster than other people can spam it. Usually works for me. I'll take that headshot on Bloodhound. They've got 4 people now. They have just 100% given up. That's what COD 4 Remastered is. Uneven teams. The entire time. There's a guy back there. This guy's still got his tag on the floor. I will take that. At least I'm gonna have enough time to call my chopper, I think. It's a positive of this, I guess. No one's joining. Got no more nades. I should have checked before I even tried. At least there's been more action this game. I'm gonna just pick up these tags. There's a guy in this corner, but I'm still gonna try it. There we go. Throwback is martyrdom. Got his tag straight away. God, everyone is using martyrdom, it seems like. Shouldn't have even challenged that. Should not have bothered. Still against four people. I can't believe they're staying in for this. I really can't. I'm just going to try and get as many tags as I can. I've got 25 kills. Not bad. 25 and 4. It's a bit of a slow start for me too. That guy's down. Do I go and get his tag? He's got it. No, he's not. He's avoided it. Wait, did more people connect? It's only to 90. I thought it was 100. Another good game though. Nearly got the 3 KD with the tags. Alright, we are playing some kill confirmed here on Vacant. We have the T for the hashtag clan. I've got some amazing MP5 skills, look at that. Let me around the pillar. Oh my god, I've got such a bad spawn for this. I'm going to die straight away. I'm going to get M16'd or naded. Let me just jump past now. I've got my stealth class on. I mean, look how bad my spawn was. I knew that was a friendly nade because it was this guy's martyrdom. No worries, teammate. I got him. There's a UAV. I need to be careful here. They might be trying to rush it. Who knows what's going on. Oh my god, the martyrdom. Survived it. They've got a UAV now, which is actually good for me because I've got UAV jammer, so I can just chill out, hopefully. Play a little bit more stealthy. They're not going to know I'm here. Or they can just lob a nade at me randomly. That's fine too. There's my airstrike kill. I wasn't camping. I was calling an airstrike. He probably thinks I'm camping. Alright, that's a decent 5-0 start. Airstrike's gave me some kills towards my kill streak somehow. I think they may have changed the spawn to the inside one, so... Are they in here? Teammate, you blocked me from jumping, and then you had the worst reactions I've ever seen. He had to run past him to realise he was even shooting. All I needed was one more shot from my teammate, and I'd have been fine. 100% died because of my teammate there, but it's alright. It doesn't matter. It happens. This guy's going to rush for the tag. Oh, he knew to check. Good job, teammate. He helped me out. I love the P90. I'll take him out. That guy's got himself an airstrike. He's got a chopper now. This is all good stuff. I'm going to try and get across this. I'm pretty sure I'm going to die. Oh, yeah. We made it, team. Somehow. Don't run in here with a nade. Your boy will die. This guy dies so I can get his tag. We are commanding this game. There you go. Make him spawn outside. They still have enough players left. How do you know how to pre-aim this? Give me a kill. Why don't my airstrikes ever get me any kills? They're just spawned outside and it's fine. They're just chilling. I swear that... God damn it, that's my bad. My airstrike got me no kills though. I don't know how. I could not tell you, they were all here. It's just bad luck, I guess. Either it's bad luck or I just suck at airstrikes, maybe. Who knows what it could be. UAV recon, I need to chill out and call this in. Let that go past. Right, the game's actually going pretty well though, I think. Damn it, I looked the wrong way. I risked it. I thought that guy was going to go down to the side because they were going to rush our spawn, but he turned around. I just got one bombed. That's not true. That should not be killing me like that. No way. Threw something, like, around mid player model. Our UAV is He's done it again, but at least that one was a headshot. Right, now I'm dying a bit. I'm 15 and 6 though. Having a good game. I think that might be 3 deaths in a row. There's the comeback kill. Oh! That was scary. You need to play a little bit stealthy. You need to get the upper hand in the gunfights if you're using UAV jammer. Sorry, teammate. I'm just going to say both of those. Alright, I'm going to go on the flank here. Hopefully no one's going to go this way. Never mind, someone hit. For all I know, that guy could have an M16, so it's not worth it for me. He's also using UAV jammer, so I doubt it. I reckon he's still here. Doesn't look like it. Forget him then. If I flank their team, and I've just left that guy there, I don't mind. Oh my word. Oh my god, okay. Strange tactics out from that man. I think they're going to go there, so I'm going to call it in on that position. I've got a good angle on the airstrike. If this gets me no kills, there's something wrong. They're right there. Thank you. Helicopter support. That is what I needed. There's two of them. I'm so dead. I don't care about dying because now I can call my chopper in. I need more of what I've just done though. More of the stealth flanks. I can't go through this door. I'm going to die. I knew as soon as I did that. I knew as soon as I did it. That exact thing was going to happen. Rush me. I dare you. A UAV. I'm going to wait for it and I'm going to go. Probably going to die here. The timing is unreal. Of course. Just as my helicopter starts getting me some kills for my next streak, you know? That sucks. But it wouldn't have happened if I didn't camp down there. So maybe it's a bit of... How was that a martyrdom through the wall? Like, what even was that? Hello, teammate. Whoa, someone just denied that. I'll take him, mate. I'm not going all the way around for one tag. He threw a flash at me. If he spawns up and can kill me before this flash goes, I'll be mad. Oh, I'm good, I'm good. They're still out there. Oh my god! I'll up the nade inside, I think. Worst nade EU. Right there. There's one of them. Damn it, I couldn't get my shot on him quick enough. Alright, we're still 28-9. We only need 3 more tags to win this game. So if, even if I did get another chopper, it wouldn't have really done too much, so... No! He killed me so quick! I just evaporated. That guy made me evaporate. Get these tags, teammate. Please die. This guy's so difficult to kill. Cam the one burst wonder. There we go, we've won. By 8 tags. Solid win. Not bad. Alright, I've joined this TDM game a little bit late. I say a little bit late, I'm talking 15 seconds. Not too bad, really. Not too bad. I'm gonna spawn in. I'm gonna try and make some plays. Where even is this guy? Alright, there he is. He didn't want to try it. He knew I had the shot on him. Alright, they are all camping over this way. I actually hate this map. I never used to hate it that much, but... On the new COD 4 remastered, it's even campier than usual, somehow. It's possible, because it's happened. I thought this gunfight was going on up top. God damn it, that's my bad. I should have just pre-aimed the corner. I'm an idiot. What did I even risk it for? I was trying to go there with speed, because I wanted to flank that guy, but... It was definitely worth just checking. I'm using an M4 with Juggernaut here, because snipers. It's my anti-sniper class. The thing's a laser beam. If anyone tries to snipe me, they'll hit mark me and I'll just outgun them. That's the plan, at least. I mean, look how good that is. You can't tell I've got Juggernaut on. It just melts people still. I'll take him out. There's someone rushing me here, I think. Should have just swapped weapons. Didn't even get to call in my UAV, but there's a lot of people back here. I'm going to try my best to move up. I actually got a kill with it. I can't believe it. I reckon this guy's gonna move out as soon as the airstrike's done, so. There he is, there's my helicopter. We've swapped the spawns. We are 27 and 8 as a team, this is crazy. Why are they still spawning here? That guy's not dead, it's because I'm using Juggernaut, it's my bad. I think I saw someone else. Friendly airstrike, do I let that guy call in his chopper, or do I call my own in? I'm calling my own in. I'm on a crazy streak here. 10 gun streak. They're all leaving. Look, they've all gone. Okay. If people don't join, more people are joining. Bibbo Swaggins and Brad Perry. They're probably just going to leave straight away. I couldn't aim down quick enough because the aim assist was like making my sensitivity lower because that's what aim assist does. And I was holding down as far as I could and just would not aim down far enough. That sucks. Oh well, I'd already gone my streaks and stuff, it's okay. This guy's trying to flee the scene. I really wanted the headshot. I wasn't going to get it, he was destroying the claymore. They could spawn down here, though. Those guys have actually spawned in. Unbelievably, more people are connecting. This is a beautiful sight. Are they even down here? One of them is. Alright, I'll use a pistol to make this a fair fight. Never mind. Anyone down there? Right, there are a lot of people spawning here. There's that guy. There's a guy right up top here-ish. That guy's gonna try and snipe me. Damn it, that guy got me the M16 one burst. I was stuck between a lot of people there. I was really hoping that first guy was gonna die a lot quicker, but when you don't have stopping power. I have deep impacts, but just not stopping power. It can be tricky to land the shots, you know? I wanted to bounce the nade. I was trying to do a nade trick shot. It did not work. He probably thinks I'm using martyrdom now. Which is terrible. Clatter on those guys. That's my UAV already. With the triple feet of justice. I wonder if I could shoot through that, but I don't think anyone's there. Unfortunately for me. I'll take the assist on him. This guy's just coming up. This is my airstrike kill. The nade nearly got me. Is he coming up? Oh my god, he's alive. Is he dead? I think he's dead. Or was that UAVs? I think this man's alive still. He might be coming up behind me. Nope, he's still coming that way. Okay, there we go. I had to run off. Got there in the end though, team. One off my chopper. Might as well call this in, there's only 15 more kills. These guys have actually got more players than us now somehow. How are my team leaving, but they're not? No! Damn it, there's a way you can... Okay, it looked like I was being an idiot there, but there's a way you can climb up on one of these and it stops the fall damage. I thought I might as well risk it, who cares, I've already got my chopper. I was trying to do some sick parkour, but that guy flanked me. Where was this guy? Down... I'm gonna try some more sick parkour, okay? Can you not do this anymore? I swear you could before. Fully expecting people to be around here somewhere. If they're not, I'll be very surprised. Nope, okay. Did that guy try and dolphin dive away from the chopper? I can't blame him, I've tried it before in this game too. Let me back in, I saw that guy just a little bit too late, he's down there. There's a guy this way too. He's up top, he's probably got some claymores. This guy's probably gonna get him. I'm gonna stand here so my teammate can't. That was very strange. At least we got it in the end though. We got the kill. No! I had to try and swap weapon really quick. That deagle's outplayed me. Bilbo Swaggins. 25 and 6 is in a bad score lane. Especially when I joined so late, 10 seconds into the game, you know? Let's take that into consideration. There's still a lot of people over here. That's the nade button, Rich, you goddamn fool. Now I'm so far away, I want to get the last kill, but... Did my nade get the kill? I heard it blew up, and as soon as it blew up, the game ended. It's possible. Could be a martyrdom here. Please say it was me. Damn it, it was slaying synths. Alright, we are playing some TDM here on District, I believe this map is called. I think this was called City Streets in PC Pro Mod. I think so. Was it called City Streets? Something like that. But I'm using my stealth class. We've got the Flex Clan on their team. The 44 Clan. Whatever you like to call them. But they're chinning out together. And I murdered this man. Was there anyone closer? There was, but he died as well. Alright, we've taken a commanding 50% lead here. Above our opponents who cannot get a kill between them. Apart from the two that they already have. Alright, I'm not a chance I'm going to be able to kill those guys. I may as well just try and have my teammates with the stun out here. Alright, I'm dead. Leave that nade on the floor. It's so difficult to take head-on gunfights, though. If you don't have stopping power or juggernaut, you're always at a disadvantage. Always. Because everyone else uses it, so... I drive out the carbine. No, what am I doing? Wrong button. There's a guy up top. I'm gonna try and play stealthy. Let's go this way. Enemy UAV is airborne. Hopefully they're coming this way. Looks like he's coming through. Is he coming through? They don't know I'm here, so I'm fine with this. Yes, I blew up the barrel. What an elite tactic that is. I'm going to call that in and hopefully run away. Hopefully this is far enough away. There's one. I think that's about as much as I'm getting. No one runs into the airstrike, so if you don't get it on the first or second one, it's usually over. They could come this way. Maybe they know I'm chin... Wait, how are we losing by 9? I'm 6-0 here. My entire team is horribly negative. Horribly. I cannot take that gunfight. Not a chance. No, UAV jammer versus juggernaut. If I die to this, please. Please. Thank you. I was going to say, that guy's got martyrdom. I'm fine, though. Oh my god, you've got to be kidding me. Teammates, you guys friggin' suck. I'm just saying. You guys are awfully bad. They have double our kills somehow. How do they have so many... I know I wasn't playing exactly fast or anything. I just couldn't move up because I was like on the front line the entire time. I was right to use this class though. With UAV jammer. 100% right to use this class. I know that much. Oh, that guy's dead, thank goodness. Because they're going to have constant streaks here. If they're murdering us this bad, you know. I can't go outside. I'm going to die straight away to the chopper. I just cannot go outside. All I'm going to try and do is be an annoying force on this team. Because my teammates are not going to do anything. That guy's going away. I'll guarantee they have another chopper though. Because they had a fair few more airstrikes in that time. Alright, there's my airstrike. Hopefully call that in straight away. I'm alright now. I'm okay. I'm just going to camp. How's my airstrike getting no kills? They're all over there. They're probably just chilling out in the building whilst the airstrike's there, though. No, I got flankerized. How did I not know it was there? Did we not have a UAV? I mean, just look at that team. It's tragic, to say the least. It's 100% tragic. So is that stun grenade. I've got two kills here somehow. Someone behind me. Pretty sure they've got a UAV, so hopefully they know my teammates are here. Try and flank my teammate. And come over here unknowingly. Is that going to happen? Probably not. I can't go out. I cannot go outside. I mean, I can risk it. Is that an explosive barrel? I don't think it is. It's about as far as I can go. This is one of the most one-sided TDMs. This is horrific. Has any of my teammates got a UAV this game? I don't think they have. It's just constant enemy. I can't remember how many times I hit that guy too. I'll take the assist. The spawns have switched. It's the only reason I got an assist there. Oh my god. There we go, UAV. This guy's up here, he's weak, he's dead, fortunately for me. I mean, I was trying to run away. That M16 is unreal. I'm 14 of 3. I've been having to, like, camp so much away from the streaks as well. I haven't had free reign this game at all. I was trying to slingshot my way across with a strafe jump, but that did not happen. I can leave a nade on the floor, I guess. That's about as good as I can do. A lot of them are camping at the back sniping, too. I'll take the assists. I mean, I've had a fair few assists this game. Teammates, honestly, one of the worst performances I've ever seen out of a team, ever. I don't know how you did so bad. That's something else right there. 10 and 13, 10 and 11. Those two scores aren't that bad. 6 and 17, 3 and 16, 2 and 15. I mean, that guy's new, the bottom. This guy camped here at the back the entire time, I'm pretty sure. You know, 14 and 1 with an M21 sat at the back of the map. That's something. Alright, we are playing some freefall here. Someone has spawned directly to my left. This is some bad news. I knew that they spawned there though, even though I saw them already. I knew it. Oh, that was close. Where did that nade come from? Who's throwing nades at me? I got a double kill from that. There's a UAV. Do I just camp here? What's the tactic here? What's the tactic? Are they gonna spawn close? This guy did. He died instantly. You didn't spawn there. No, he walked out of the building. What are these spawns? What is going on? Thank you. Spawn me out here. I'll take that kill. M16's a laser beam. No, I accidentally pressed the... Oh, that was such an easy kill. That would have been so easy. I accidentally pressed the trigger. I cannot believe it. I'll take the headshot on that dude. This guy's spawning right here. Give me that UAV. I mean, look at this. I was going to lob that down. Oh, I couldn't turn to the left quick enough. Fortunately, my airstrikes are called in. I'm going to get me another UAV from this. There we go. I'm on 15 kills, 16 kills. Give me another airstrike. I can get away from that. Call that in real quick. I'm going to retreat a little bit. These spawns have been absolutely mental. We've only been playing for a minute and a half. Give me a chopper. The chopper would be so nice on this. Thank you, my friend. He's using a W1200. Does he know what he's doing? Okay, the view kick. The view kick. Where was he? He was down there somewhere. This game's been ridiculous. Someone's gonna spawn that wall too. I think I overcompensated right there. That was my bad. Is he trying to W1200 me? Someone's going to spawn there. I'm a little bit nervous about it. This has been a good game though. And we win. 2 minutes and like 20 seconds I think that was. Oh, that was fun. I won by 14 kills. Good grief. Alright, another freefall here. This time we are playing on Backlot. A lot of people have left. It's almost like a new lobby, to be honest. I think a few people are still there. I'm still in the same lobby. Everyone just left. And unfortunately, I'm still using smoke grenades on this SMG class, which is dumb. I think someone spawns back here. If you don't know the freefall spawns, just run around the edges of the map. That's usually where they are. So at the start of the game, just quickly look left and right. I don't know how you kill me like that quickly. I had first shot on him too, so his aim must have been in the air. And as soon as I got hit once, that's what I don't like. As soon as I get hit once, I feel like it's just over. In a lot of cases. Because I'm trying to aim at the chest. Which is too high for the view kick. This guy just got a kill on the big gun. He just died. A claymore. Go on that big gun, Ian. Oh, just about heard him in time. There's Dylan. I wonder if he's going to go on the mountain machine gun again. Where is he? Where are these guys, huh? There's a guy spawned underneath me right now. It's Samurai. It's the guy that killed me last time. I'm still angry at him. Give me this airstrike, please. Someone come this way. Oh, hello. There's my airstrike. Wait, did he get shot from the side? I'm worried now. I'm going to call the airstrike in right on that guy, so hopefully he has no choice but to die. I am chinning out a little bit here. That guy's also got an airstrike. Not sure who it is. But watch him get two kills from it and be able to call his chopper in before me. There's no way he's still up there. There's an airstrike coming in soon. Guaranteed. He did not expect me to move up that quickly. That young guy died, so his airstrike's not going to get him a chopper. Unless he gets seven kills with it, of course. No, I've run out of bullets to the P90. Why didn't I just reload it ages beforehand? Alright. Good news is I can call in my helicopter. Trying to learn some new streaks from this. Oh, he pre-fired me. He knew I was going to come back around. He didn't stop firing and he did a little scuff jump in there too, samurai soldiers. It's currently heroic. Currently a heroic 6-5, that's what I meant to say. I was afraid someone was going to try and get on the big gun, so I immediately came up here. Thanks for the free nade. Just use that to check if anyone's coming. It appears not. I'll try and play COD for free-for-all a little bit slower than usual because it's 100% about spawns. It's not honestly, it's not about gun skill or anything or running around getting loads of kills like that. I haven't had a kill with my chopper yet, I don't think. I mean, that is just elite timing. That is just the most elitist of timing. He's going to go in the mountain machine gun now, take out my chopper before he even gets a kill. Has he done anything? There we go. You want to expect me to be down low? I'm just firing from the hip. I've given up now. I've given up aiming. This game is a lot more sloppy than the previous one. I should have just been jumping around that corner. Oh, he's up top. Okay. Is he still training out? Just fire from the hip. That samurai soldier is killing me the same way, like three times now. He's 11-6. He's got himself a airstrike soon, I think. This should be an easy enough UAV because there's someone up here too. There you go. Thank you. Give me that Barrett. I'll take him out. There's people down that way too. I knew he had an airstrike. He's down there somewhere. I might be dead. Someone down there sniped me. I can't see him now. I swear he was on that staircase. I'm only winning by three against samurai soldiers here. This is not a comfortable lead. I need to run around. I can't be chilling like this. I'm going to take the reload real quick. Holy shit, I didn't think he'd be able to see me that fast. God, this game's been sloppy. The last game was over in... how long was it? Like 2.5 minutes. If that. Oh, I got him. There's Dylan. He's got a Martin, but I can outrun that. Give me this UAV, please. I'm winning by five now. Going to this one behind me, but whatever. Still going to risk it. I'm not camping. I was reloading, you hear me? Big difference between the two. This guy could hear me. If it's samurai guy, I reckon he's just going to sound on me, so... I wasn't even him. I very much doubt that's going to get a kill, but whatever. Hello there, friend. To be honest, it's mostly about trying to get people to try and revenge kill you than anything else. That's what I feel like free-for-all is like. I'm going to die here, one off my chopper. Yes, I got my chopper. That's all I wanted. There we go. It's the last kill. I don't know why I wanted it so much. May as well call that in. I don't know why I was messing about there. I could have just shown him the P90 so long ago. 25-9 though. We got there in the end, guys. It was a strange game. We got there in the end though. I damaged him with three things there. The P90, the M9 pistol, and then the knife. Perfect. Won by 10 kills in the end. Okay, we have what is, I expect to be, the final game here. We got kill confirmed on Bug. We're against Jua, Mike, Matador, and Crave Plays. We are up 4. I got my M16, my trusty M16. I haven't used the M16 much. I know it's really good and stuff, but I just haven't used it that much. I take out Jua easily enough. I mean, look how good this thing is. And that's the reason I didn't use it, is because everyone was using it. I felt sort of bad, just being one of those guys, you know? Jump around so he can't see me. This guy's... Oh, no. Someone just denied that tag. There's a UAV. No! That guy was still laid down. I wondered if that was someone. Crave Plays has left. There's another kill. There's going to be someone around this corner. Good thing about snipers is that they never use UAV jammer because they need that stopping power perk, so... At least I know where they all are. Or at least I will. Did you spawn behind me? Oh, okay. And then I spawned behind him. What kind of spawn is that? What's wrong with their spawn? That guy had a claymore down, but it's gone now, thankfully. I can't blame you for that. He knew exactly where it was going to come from. Alright, that guy sat outside our spawn and he's right here somewhere. He's dead. Nice. That's why people don't like Bug. Constant sniper desk, just constant. You can't see him until they've shot you. Especially on the remastered version. Okay. Thing is, if I get an airstrike and a chopper, they'll leave. Alright, does this class have Juggernaut? Thank God it does. I didn't even check beforehand. I should have caught this in. I'm 5-7 now. Just from all the sniper deaths. It's impossible. What a great game this is for the last one. There's a kill on him. Don't kill your boy. That's what Juggernaut can do for you. Thank God. Should not be challenging this. When I'm weak. There's someone stomping around here. No, someone hit me from the side. Don't do this to me. You might let me crouch. There we go. There's two people over there and one to my left. Oh my. I really wanted that airstrike too. I really did. For the love of the Jonas Brothers, please stop sniping me. I should have steadied my shot. I thought that he went inside that thing, so I was trying to warbang it, but he was actually on the close side. That's a friendly claymore. No, yeah. There's no thing above it. How am I supposed to know this? There's a guy right here. Oh my god, I didn't reload quick enough. Didn't cancel my reload. Well, sorry, I did cancel my reload. That's the problem. That's my kill. Airstrike, standing by. Okay then. Doesn't matter. I get to call my airstrike in. There's two snipers at the back of the map, so hopefully that's a guaranteed two kills towards my next streak. There's only been 9 tags confirmed on our side. There's one. I thought it was going to be a guaranteed two. What happened to that? There's two guys sat back there. Enemy UAV is airborne. Enemy UAV is airborne. I don't want a suppressed M4. There's someone behind me, isn't there? Go get him, teammates. I knew my teammate was that side, that's the problem. I knew he was there. But he wasn't doing anything. That guy went straight past him. I'm so stuck here. If I go out, I'm gonna get sniped. Do I just risk this? I risk it because I've got Juggernaut. Unfortunately, I got hit in the back as well. No! I accidentally let go of aim down sight. Oh, I'm 17-11 now. Since putting Juggernaut on, I've Been able to get a fair few kills. God, this map sucks. They have an airstrike. I'm camping at the back of the map, I assume. Is someone going to snipe me if I go this way? I can almost guarantee what the answer is. Got one of them, fortunately. I must be so annoying to play against, though, if I'm using Juggernaut and these guys are all sniping. So what they get? That guy's not dead. He'd be dead with stopping power. There he is. He was on a bit of a streak too. Not the guy I just killed, the guy that I managed to get the other part of the map. That view kick though, holy shit. If I watch that kill cam, I guarantee you shoot my legs. I just know it. I cannot believe someone's actually killed me with something other than a sniperizer. Where is this guy? That's a teammate. Okay. It's like a bloodbath over here with the amount of tags. Enemy helicopter. I'm sure this is well earned. He's 8-0, Ninja Kalinka. I've no idea where he is, but he knows he's sat at the back somewhere. I guess I'll just sit in here then. I'm gonna spawn in with an RPD, I don't care. He doesn't deserve a snipe. What the what? It's gonna be it's just war I've been warbanged. I have been warbanged by a chopper. Can't believe what I'm seeing. I throw nades in here. There's someone on that hill. Alright, do not warbang me, please. Look at us camped in here. What can we do? What can we do? That's why no one else was challenging, just me. I destroyed it. I was still taking damage after it had already gone. 22 and 18. What an incredible game we're having right here. I cannot believe the standard of play that's going on. I'm going to get sniped, but I saw someone, so I really wanted that kill. Not sure what the tactic is here. My teammate died. Behind me. Okay then, give me this instead, I'll take the M16. How many times did I hit that guy? I know it was through a wall and stuff. There's a UAV. We're winning by 6, which is actually an incredible amount if you consider how many kills we've actually been in this game. There's my airstrike. This is what I'm talking about. Forget these guys. No, I died. At least I can spawn in and get some kills towards my next streak. They've got another helicopter. I mean, how are they not dying to that? That airstrike was right on top of them. And he got me nothing. Now I'm going to destroy this helicopter. I mean, this game can really be horrific sometimes. It honestly can. Guys, just shoot it. It'll be down in a second. No need for the RPGs. Someone else is going to get the points right now, even though I've done most of the work. He didn't deserve the chopper. Alright, give me my M4 back. Here we go. We're only winning by 4 now. That guy's 17-0. That sucks. I need to run away from that nade. That'll be my kill for sure. I'm going to take him out. That ninja guy can surely not have that much ammo left. No! Not like this! Airstrike, let me run please. My airstrike better get me some kills here. It's unbelievable. I know exactly where they are, they have no cover. Oh, my airstrikes are doing nothing. Finally, I got a helicopter. I hope that just annoys them. There's only 40 seconds left, but we've swapped the spawns. The first time in this bug game. Is that guy dead? He's 17-0, last on the feed. He's got two confirmed somehow. He's dead. He's gonna die. Where is he? I got him. I got him, team. He's probably devastated now. He's trying to destroy my chopper because I was destroying the other ones, I guess. UAV, there we go. I'm gonna get into the chopper in the last few seconds of this game. No! They're behind. I killed the guy with the... Quick, just call it in. Oh, that's the end of the game. 39 to 31. A total of 70 tags there for the last game. What a piece of shit. How many times did I guess? If you take out my sniper deaths, I think I died twice. Maybe those were to the choppers too. 43 kills though. 7 confirms. What could I do? Couldn't get anywhere near the tags. Still. Nearly got a 2KD. It was a fun episode. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, please leave me a like, rate, and subscribe to my channel. If you are new, and I will see you all another time. Bye.